myself from time to time in a game or fiction or an alternative reality. Do not constantly be thinking about either worries, stress, trauma maybe, or just the everyday daily responsibilities and tasks. And so I hope that you and me together can let those things slide for a little while and lose ourselves in some Pokémon Go content. I have this little fluffy here that I thought we could play with during this video. And that I can caress your face with. It's very gentle. Has a golden tone to it, but I also like the deep blue in its on his chest, and of course the red shadow eyes. I will for sure be flexing all of these shinies in gyms. The next shiny evolution we have is Vulpix. Vulpix. shiny up now is a pink fella, which I don't really like. I don't like the pink shinies, even though I really like pink. But I prefer my shinies gold or blue or even green, not pink. Execute is shiny checking, and I could focus on other Pokemon to shiny check because I do not click tap every single Pokemon. There's way too many spawns where I live, which is a blessing, definitely a luxury. But now that I have this shiny executor, Sharpedo. Next, I have a VeeBuzz, which compared to most people I know, I had it very late, very late, but I can now say that I do have two shiny VeeBuzz, and I already walked the necessary 20 kilometers with this one. So I'll gladly spend 100 VeeBuzz candy on a shiny melodic. This is not a useful Pokemon, but it's a pretty one. It's a pretty one. I have more Burmese, but they're girls, females, ladies, mademoiselle. For it. switch because I don't know if the white one or the pink one is like the trash one. I think the pink one is considered the trash one. Hello, Wormadam number two. Like, how are you gonna attack? You look so weird. And then we have the pinky. The pinky. Wormadam. just evolving Pokemon. Nothing to stress or worry about. A lady as well. Queen. Pokemon left. A few. Dearling, I have three forms. This is the spring one, if I'm not mistaken. Yes, the spring one. I think I have the spring, the winter and autumn, and the summer, not yet, because it's not summer yet. Exciting than bravery. far is enough.